you, this car.
Yeah, my, yeah, front
he doesn't have front gear, so he's going against the traffic in reverse. This can only happen in Cameroon. This guy is doing the traffic in reverse. So who have been going? We have been following him for the last 1 mile, and he continues. The guy is going against the traffic in reverse. This can only happen in Cameroon.
Jesus.
Unbelievable.
Jesus.
And I'm just going to take it, and this is just going to go around the world.
The guy is
people will see the war against indiscipline. People will see the war against indiscipline. This country is out of control. This man should be locked up and the keys should be thrown away.
It can look like he's going to Bramusa de Bonaparte.
I have never seen anything like this in my life. Go ahead. I have never seen anything like this. Against the traffic, the man is going in reverse. Please go, continue. Never seen anything like this in my life.
And this man is going to Bonaparte or Bonamusadi.
In reverse. Go. Let's go. Let's go. He's going. Jesus. Let's go. The man is going in Bonamusadi in reverse. I mean, this can only happen in Cameroon, man. This is unbelievable. I mean, this is incredible.
The guy has no forward gear.
The guy cannot even wait. I mean, the guy should have waited until...
Just park the car.
Yeah, and we'll have less traffic. I mean, or something. The guy is just... This guy is going to Bonaparte. Dude, this is the end. Look at what... This man has done 2 miles. This guy has done 2 miles. You will see your name all over the internet.